Dun, 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 dun. Ow, she's a brick. Owls. She plays Mass Effect. Mass Effect. She let it all hang out. Ow, she's a brick.
Dead.
Shit, pickle.
You hear that?
Forget to plug a fan in. Okay. All right. So my computer, I took apart. Took apart the power supply to lube up the fan that's in there. Because it was the bearing in it was pretty sticky and the thing was barely turning, so I lubed it up and. Something's definitely going on in there. And I need to find out what's going on, if the motor and the fan went out and it's just kind of vibrating there, whatever it is, making a nasty, you know, ruckus in there. I sort of have a fan up here that I can throw in there. I just have to wire it up. Right, what is that? First things we want to do, close out of stuff, exit, quit, exit, come here, damn it, shut down, am I turning everything off here, and I'm trying to monitor off too. Granted, I do not have the best lighting in the world, but this will do. We're back again in the heart of the, or the bowels of my compooper here. Yeah, I do have this fan here that's unplugged. I think it was plugged into, that. I forgot to hook it back up. We'll leave it disconnected for right now. I turned the power off, power switch off. So we're disconnected from here. I'm gonna unplug it. But what I did do is after I turned that off, I hit the power switch up here and discharged everything. So what I'm after is the four screws here that hold the. Now the power supply will kind of scooch back a little bit. We'll be careful we don't hit our other things, and we can flip it over like that, and we're, and Bob's our uncle. Okay, so we have four screws. We have one here under the sticker, we have one here, and then this will pop off. You can also undo the fan screws while you're here, and the whole thing will just come out, and then you can deal with it later. I'm actually tempted to plug this thing in. I don't know if my power cord will actually reach. It's running. But it doesn't sound very good. It's funny, this is a Cooler Master power supply. And yet, it doesn't even use a Cooler Master power supply. I mean, a fan. Come free. Set this aside. Still got some bunnies in here. Okay. So there's that. So we'll want to put this back on.
it's got some play. But it doesn't sound very good. This other little thing, I'm just kind of figuring out where I'm gonna get my power from here. And it looks like, well, let's see if these circuit boards are the same. We're gonna peel this little sticker off here if we can. Yeah, buddy. And what do you know? It does not reveal the dirty secrets of which wires which. Well, I think we're going to be using red and black. So we're... So what I'm shooting for... is we're just gonna use red and black on this. I think the red is 12 volts. Yeah. So I'm gonna start with my ground here. I'm gonna cut off a piece I want. I'm gonna go the same length as this. Let's see, do I have a fine enough? No, I don't. I can only cut. So, here now, these are red and black. Yeah, I done fucked up. Well, it's gonna be a tight connection. Well, I guess we don't need that fan anymore. Using some rosin coarse solder here. It's 32 thou or whatever the hell that's term is. And then I need a little dish to let the solder drip into. And that'll work. Just throw some solder on there. Sorry, you can't see what I'm doing, but, yeah, that works pretty quick. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Our ground is soldered. Something to that effect. And then... dun, 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 dun. Ow, she's a brick. Ow's. She plays Mass Effect. Mass Effect. She let it all hang out. Ow, she's a brick. House. Oh yeah. I'm just tinning the wires up here. Ow. just to kind of blast that on that. I don't really need the soldering iron anymore now. Might be moving within the next 4 months, so. Maybe moving with a friend into a townhouse, so. The rest of these wires here on this guy, I want to just cut. I quit. I think what I'm going to do is this kind of plugs in one way, but yeah. Let's just frickin' try it and see what happens, huh? Oh yeah. I have a habit of going diagonal. So we have a plastic fucker. Get in there, asshole. I don't like the bottom of this case kind of has a restrictive vent for the fan, but there is area around it for air to come in elsewhere, so. So I won't complain too much. We didn't bump any connectors. We're all good there. Really don't go tightening it like that. I think this is our temperature probe. I put it right in the center of my GPU here. That power's not needed for anything anymore. This one here don't work for crap. So we're gonna plug in our harness, if you will. Like that. Did we fix it? Well, the airflow. The biggest part is making sure it posts. Generally, I don't have to repair my computer like this. This is the first time I've had to come in here and make a repair to something. So that fan clearly failed. This guy here does get pretty toasty after a few hours of gaming, which is expected because it is a 750. It's been a great power supply. It runs everything here, no problem. We've got a Gigabyte AMD 7870, 2 gigs of RAM, VRAM, 8-core AMD CPU up there at 4.3 gigahertz. That's a 8350 from AMD. I love it. And just 8 gigs of RAM. I built this when I was at SolarWorld on a budget, so probably within the next year after I do some upgrades to my truck, I'll probably throw a new computer together, and then this one will just, do something with the parts. I know my friend has some dibs on a couple hard drives and the 8350, so. Anyways, thank you for watching, and if you'd like to see more, I work on, you know, my computer from time to time, and I do a lot of automotive shenanigans. Check, browse my channel beforehand, and then subscribe, because I'm always making videos. So, thank you for watching, and have a good day.
Hey, how are you, Matthew?